internet today. I'm going to be flying my TBS Capriana. I've just fitted UHF to it. Luckily for me, Immersion RC sent me out a bunch of UHF as well as a 2 watt transmitter. Not that I'm going to be powering it on 2 watts, of course. And yeah, it's going to give me a little bit more confidence now to fly a plane or a wing a little bit further. So today I'm going to test it out here. We're going to see what happens. Failsafe set, so if I lose control or controlling to pitch down slightly into the left, so hopefully it'll bring it down and it will just land wherever it is. But using UHF with this kind of power shouldn't be an issue. I know what you're going to say, I should really upgrade this antenna, and I will do. This literally came in today, so I haven't even had a chance to order an antenna. So let's see if I can actually get this up in the air, and we'll have a fly around and see what we can do on UHF. Now, there's no flight controller or anything on board, no telemetry, no data. It's purely on the sticks, and that's it. So let's do this. That did not go to plan. Okay, so I'm back. It's an hour later. The wind's direction has changed. I've glued the motor mount back on and glued the foam back in using some foam safe glue. I've moved the weight, because I had some lead weight on the left arm, slightly in, and checked the balance again, because the balance was off before, but now it seems off again. So I've moved the weight. Problem, I think it was two problems. First of all, it was torque roll. I think I had too much power on launch, so it just torque rolled into the deck. And also, the fact that I had maybe too much weight too far out on the wing. So yeah, I think that's what the problem was. Well, we'll see now anyway when I take off, if I take off this time. Let's see what happens.
let you go first.
Is that you?
Where's the toilet?
This is not happening. Oh shit. This is not a route.
No, I don't think it is.
How far away are we?
It says we're 1.2 miles away.
I don't think we can do the next 20 metres. Just, if you're doing it, you need...
No, we're not getting up, are we?
That's off-road.
Mate, I was up there, Jesus. Whoa! Gav's off-roading.
Come on, let's get in. Get in, mate. Or something.
What the fuck is that doing in the propeller? Your UHF receiver is out of the thingy. In the antennas are in the propellers. Your canopy's come off. Dave's got your canopy.
What happened?
That came off. Was this glued to it? That came off. They were in the propellers. They were in the propellers being chewed up.
Something was dangling behind it.
Yeah, that and that.
Good save that.
Good save. Yeah, they were in the propeller.
Did you hear it go? Something's happened.
Yeah.
Miles.
Who's that?
My waypoint. I hope he doesn't try and go there.
I put it all to zero and it's put don't it. No zero, one, zero latitude, yeah. Zero, zero longitude, yeah, but yeah. I left the northwest in or northeast, whatever it is.
Dave!
Don't have to chuck it that hard, mate.
It's not broken!
It was upside down before it left his hand.
Yeah, he threw vertical, man.
He threw probably vertical.
You're like that.
Like a javelin.
shit, I've lost it. I've lost something's happened again. I've lost my motor.
Glide it as for close. Guide it back as much as you can.
Don't know what it's gonna be.
I'm watching him. I see. I'm gonna
Is that you coming in now?
Yeah, I'm losing video. I'm losing video. I've lost video.
Go right. Go to
that. Where? Oh, that's not me. Fuck.
Joking.